It's the 2018 Cover Girl for the 78th annual Real Grand Valley Livestock Show. Here they are, one more time, your contestants for the 2018 Cover Girl! All right, before we meet our girls, how about we bring out our 2017 Cover Girl, Miss Annika Hovda. Annika Hovda is your 2017 Cover Girl and is proudly representing Borderline 4-H. She is a 17-year-old daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Hans Hovda and attends Westlaco High School, where she is a member of the National Honor Society, captain of the girls' golf team, girls' district golf champion, and is an officer for both the Westlaco FFA and Borderline 4-H Club. Annika has spent 11 years as an honor roll student and is ranked in the top 2% of her class. She has also been selected to be the member of the Hidalgo County Cotillion Club. Annika takes great pride in being a third generation participant in the rich tradition of agriculture, education, and heritage at the Real Grand Valley Livestock Show. She has raised market hogs, competed in calf scramble, and entered exhibits in photography, shop, and horticulture, but is most proud to have been given the opportunity to represent Borderline 4-H Club. Annika will be attending McNeese State University in Lake Charles, Louisiana, as a member of the golf team, with plans to return to the Valley to continue her family's legacy of farming and land stewardship. How about a big hand for our 2017 Cover Girl, Annika Hovda. All right, now it's time to meet the contestants for the 2018 Cover Girl.
City 4-H.
Ladies and gentlemen, what do you think? There they are, the contestants for the 2018 Cover Girl. Make some noise. Come on. All right, girls, thank you. right, so now let's learn a little bit more about these girls. Let's bring out from PSJ FFA VNA Abrego. Representing PSJ FFA is Miss VNA Abrego. She is a 17-year-old daughter of Victor Abrego and Marlene Flores. VNA is currently enrolled at PSJ Early College High School and is involved in several extracurricular activities. She is in the Sociology and Interact Clubs and in the Yearbook, where she oversees the local FFA chapters page, as well as a member of the Varsity Girls Soccer Team. As a member of the National Honor Society, VNA always strives to help the community by volunteering in the food pantry at the Catholic Church and helps students who are struggling in their studies by providing tutoring. One of VNA's greatest achievements is being elected PSJA FFA Chapter President and being able to participate at the Real Grand Valley Livestock Show, where she is showing market lambs, rabbits, and has been involved with the Grease Pig Scramble. This year, she is also participating in photography. In her spare time, VNA loves going to her family's ranch to spend time with the horses. She wishes to attend Texas A&M University in College Station to pursue her love and interest of animals by becoming a veterinarian. How a big hand for VNA Abrego! Up next, we have Sarah Aguilar. Representing Mercedes FFA is Ms. Sarah Aguilar. She is a 16-year-old daughter of Nadia Aguilar and is a junior at Mercedes High School. Sarah has been involved in FFA since the age of 9. She has shown lambs and hogs and has worked on shop projects the past year as well as the current year. As a student at Mercedes High School, she has participated in track and field and was on the criminal justice team. As far as her community projects go, she has volunteered at the Aurora House annual fundraiser, as well as a 5K run walk to raise donations for cancer patients' needs. She has also volunteered at numerous FFA functions, such as 2016 Livestock Show Gala, Bulls on the Border Rodeo, and she also helps to teach CPR to the community on the weekends at Knapp Medical Center. In her spare time, she enjoys paintballing and drawing. Her plans after graduation are to attend Texas A&M University at Kingsville and study ag science. She plans to follow her aunt's footsteps and become an ag teacher. How a big hand for Sarah Aguilar. Up next, we have Ashley Renee Balboa. Representing Ed Couch Elsa FFA is Miss Ashley Balboa. She is a 16-year-old daughter of Melissa and Renee Balboa and is a junior at Ed Couch Elsa High School. Ashley has been showing Simmental breeding heifers for Ed Couch Elsa FFA for the past 2 years. She has participated in numerous career and leadership FFA events. Ashley's extracurricular activities include being a member of the Ed Couch Elsa Veterinary Club, the Golden Brigade Dance Team, and Ed Couch Elsa High School Band. Her community service is to volunteer for the Toys for Tots program and participate in the collection of clothing and toys sponsored families during the holidays. She also volunteers her time at Brookridge Retirement Home and assisting the residents in their daily routines. Her hobbies are playing with her pets, especially Brooklyn, her heifer, playing softball with her family, sewing and baking. Her plans after graduation are to attend Texas A&M University at Kingsville and major in pre-veterinarian program, then transfer to Texas A&M College Station and specialize in large animals. Her passion is to come back to the Rio Grande Valley to open her own veterinarian practice. How a big hand for Ashley Renee Balboa. Thank you. Up next we have Ariana Ganthu. Representing Edinburgh North FFA is Miss Ariana Ganthu. She is a 17-year-old daughter of Ray and Mari Cruz Ganthu. She is a junior at Edinburgh North High School. Ariana currently serves as a member of the FFA chapter and has participated in the Rio Grande Valley Livestock Show for 9 years, showing goats, steers, heifers, and participated in photography and livestock judging. She volunteers at the Rio Grande Valley Livestock Show Gala and has helped as ring steward. At Edinburgh North, she is a member of the National Technical Honor Society and the band Drumline and Indoor Winds. Ariana was in the top 10 individuals selected nationwide to participate in the 2016 Texas USDA Ag Discovery AP HIS program, where she worked with Texas A&M University professors and learned about agriculture-related career paths. Her community service projects include helping at the Lynn San Manuel Community Involvement Roundup and the Idaho County 4-H Foundation Hoedown, making quilts for local veterans, and donating supplies and meals to the McAllen Comfort House. Her plans after graduation are to attend Texas A&M University and study veterinary medicine, along with being part of the Fighting Texas Aggie Band. How to big hand for Ariana Cantu. Up next, we have Camilla Isabel Cantu. Representing the Lone Star 4-H is Ms. Camilla Isabel Cantu. She is the 17-year-old daughter of Lesmar and Julie Cantu, and is a junior at McAllen Memorial High School. Camilla currently serves as the treasurer for the FFA chapter and has participated in the Rio Grande Valley Livestock Show for 9 years. She has been exhibiting centric gratuitous heifers since she was in the third grade. She also exhibited both breeding and market hogs. In her spare time at the Rio Grande Valley Livestock Show, Camilla volunteers by helping the heifer committee. At the McAllen Memorial School, she is part of the varsity girls golf team. Camilla is on the National Junior Santa Gratuitous Board of Directors and a 9-year member of the South Texas Santa Gratuitous Affiliate, where she is currently serving as treasurer. Her community service projects include highway cleanup, toy drives for the Edinburgh Children's Hospital, and a supporter of the BACA, Bikers Against Child Abuse. Camilla is in the first quarter of her class. Her plans after graduation are to attend Texas A&M Kingsville and study animal science with a focus on veterinary technician. How to big hand for Camilla Isabel Cantu. Up next we have Abigail Caraveo. Representing PSA North FFA is Ms. Abigail Caraveo. She is currently serves at the 2016-2017 FFA president of her chapter. She's a junior at PSJA North. Abigail has participated at the Rio Grande Valley Livestock Show for 8 years. She has competed with breeding cattle, a hog, and also competes this year with a goat and chop project along with her heifers. In 2013, Abigail was named the Junior Grand Champion Showman and Sales Talk Champion at the National Santa Gratuitous Heifer Show. Abigail is also a member of the American Quarter Horse Association. She enjoys participating in barrel racing and team roping with her horse. In her spare time, she loves to care for her pets and rescue animals. At PSJA, she maintains a 4.0 GPA and is on the Dean's List for superior academic success. She volunteers with special needs children, donates clothing to the needy, and attends the Shrine of San Juan. Upon graduating, Abigail plans to attend Texas A&M University and major in veterinary medicine with a minor in business administration. Her dream is to teach the younger showman the knowledge she has acquired as an exhibitor. Out of big hand for Abigail Caraveo. Up next, we have Megan Christine Cassidy. Megan is a 16-year-old daughter of Stephanie Zimmer and the late Greg Cassidy of McAllen. Megan proudly represents McAllen FFA, where she has been a member for 3 years. Megan started showing at the age of 8 with market and breeding goats, pigs, and rabbits. This year, Megan's projects include 2 breeding goats and market hogs, and 2 commercial heifers. Megan has also been an active participant of the Star Show since its inception, showing goats, heifers, pigs, chickens, and rabbits. Amongst her many awards at the Rio Grande Valley Livestock Show are Breed Champion Heifer 2015, Breed Champion Goat 2014 and 2015, and Showmanship Champion in 2016. In addition to her activities, involvement with the FFA, Megan is also a member of the varsity swim team, a member of the Idaho County Cotillion Club, and a 9-year member of 4-H clubs in Idaho County. Megan participates in toy drives for the Edinburgh Children's Hospital, as well as vacation Bible school helper at St. Peter and St. Paul Church in Mission. After graduation, Megan plans to attend Texas A&M University Corpus Christi to pursue her dream of becoming a registered nurse. Out of big hand for Megan Cassidy. Up next we have Taylin Contreras. Representing McAllen Memorial FFA is Ms. Taylin Contreras. She is the 17-year-old daughter of Xavier and Michelle Contreras and is a junior at McCallum Memorial High School. Taylin currently serves as vice president of her FFA chapter. She is also in the RGV District FFA Sentinel and has participated in the Rio Grande Valley Livestock Show for the past 2 years, showing market hogs. At McCallum Memorial, she has been a member of the volleyball team for the past 3 years and is a member of the National Honor Society. Taylin is also involved with her church. She is a religious acts retreat team leader, volunteers at Mass, and is a youth speaker. She also attends CCD and youth group regularly. Taylin was nominated her sophomore year for best all around her class. She participated in Meals for Hope, where she attended the National FFA Washington Leadership Conference. In her free time, she volunteers at the animal shelter. Taylin maintains an AB average and is in the top 12% of her class. Her plans after graduation are to attend Texas A&M University and study animal science. Let's have a big hand for Taylin Contreras. Up next, we have Chrissy Elizondo. Representing Highland Hustlers 4-H is Miss Chrissy Elizondo. She's a junior at San Miguel High School and is the daughter of Dr. B. Octavio Elizondo and Veronica Torres. In 2017, Rio Grande Valley Livestock Show will be her 9th year showing registered Red Brangus heifers and bulls. She has also shown market rabbit and will show a market goat and market lab for the first time this year along with her horticulture project. Chrissy is a volunteer leader for the Texas International Fishing Tournament, where she helps organize events and supervise volunteers and was honored to sing the national anthem at the awards dinner. Chrissy was selected as an intern for the Tarrant County Democratic Party in Fort Worth, where she greeted and trained volunteers and participants in numerous political events. Chrissy enjoys cheerleading, volleyball, choir, participating in the Texas Academic Decathlon, and helping out on Saturdays at the county vet. The National Academic of Future Physicians and Medical Sciences has invited her to be part of the program as well. She plans to attend Texas A&M University and graduate with a bachelor's degree in biomedical sciences. She then plans to attend Texas A&M School of Veterinary Medicine. How to big hand for Chrissy Elizondo. Up next, we have Clarissa Ray Farias. Representing Veterans Memorial FFA chapter is Ms. Clarissa Ray Farias. Clarissa is the daughter of Joe and Sonia Farias. She is 17 years old and a junior at Veterans Memorial High School. Clarissa currently serves as the Rio Grande Valley FFA District Secretary, the Veterans Memorial FFA Chapter Vice President, Captain of the Patriots Varsity Golf Team, and is a member of the Hidalgo County Cotillion. She has participated in the Rio Grande Valley Livestock Show for 3 years, where she enjoys showing market lambs, hogs, rabbits, shop projects, horticulture, and photography. Clarissa is an active member of the youth program at Our Lady of Guadalupe Church and sings in the church choir. In her spare time, she likes to give back to her community by volunteering at the Mission Food Pantry and local nursing homes. She enjoys the outdoors, hunting, fishing, raising livestock, and most importantly, spending time with her friends and family. Her plans after graduation are to attend Sam Houston State University in Huntsville, Texas, and pursue a degree in agricultural science with a minor in plant and soil science, and hopes to become a soil conservationist with the United States Department of Agriculture. How about a big hand for Clarissa Ray Farias? Up next, we have Alexis May Garcia. Representing San Benito FFA is Miss Alexis May Garcia. She is a 17-year-old daughter of Juan and Leticia Garcia, attending San Benito High School as a junior. Alexis has participated in the Rio Grande Valley Livestock Show for 3 years in hog projects. This year will also be part of the All Valley Cotton Style Show and photography. Alexis has been selected as a debutante for the Lower Valley Cotillion Club. She is a representative for the Health Occupation Students of America and treasurer for the Horticulture Club. At San Miguel High School, she is a member of the varsity track team as a hurdler. She is also an ambassador for the Girl Scout Greater South Texas Troop 180, building confidence and character. Community service includes serving at the Good Neighbor Settlement House, Seeds of Hope, Harlingen Loaves and Fishes. She has also served as co-leader of the International Christian Center for Bible Study. Alexis is a participant in EF Explore America and will be touring Puerto Rico this summer in 2017. She is aspiring to attend Baylor University to study medicine to become a pediatric cardiac surgeon and run track for the team and also be on the track and field team. How to big hand for Alexis May Garcia. Up next, we have Aniela Marie Gonzalez. Representing Mission High School FFA is Aniela Marie Gonzalez. She is 17 years old and the daughter of Hector and Mariela Gonzalez. Aniela surrounds herself with family and friends of her life, and she has been a family-oriented because she knows her family will always be there to support her. When she's not spending time with her family, she keeps busy participating in Angels of Love Foundation, a nonprofit organization that is dedicated to helping abused and neglected children and their families throughout education and support groups. In addition, she volunteers at her local toy drive for the Mission Police Department every Christmas for the satisfaction of seeing a smile on a child's face. Furthermore, Aniela was selected by the prestigious organization known as Cotillion to represent her city. Since her freshman year, she has been the first string varsity soccer player and has been raising hogs as well. Aniela also serves animals and loves animals and has collaborated with the City of Mission on a video to keep animals safe. Her plans after graduation are to attend Texas A&M with the aspiration of becoming a veterinarian or to study law for domestic abuse. How to big hand for Aniela Marie Gonzalez. Up next, we have Emily Goodrich. Representing Edinburgh High School FFA is Miss Emily Goodrich. She is a 16-year-old daughter of Tina and Stuart Goodrich. Emily is a junior at Edinburgh High School, where she participates in FFA as well as PAWS, which is an organization that helps the process of animals adoption. Emily also enjoys spending her weekends volunteering at PetSmart, and last year she helped at the La Muñeca Field Day event. This year she will be showing two breeding goats and also a market steer at the Rio Grande Valley Livestock Show. She will also be participating in the Grease Pig Scramble and the Livestock Show judging events. Her plans after graduation are to attend STC for her basics, then go to Texas Tech to become a veterinarian. How about a big hand for Emily Goodrich? Up next we have Gabriela Gracia. Representing Lifer FFA is Miss Gabriela Gabby Gracia, the 17-year-old daughter of Harvey and Lupita Gracia. She is a junior at Lyford High School and currently serves as treasurer for both Lyford FFA and the Tip of Texas District. Gabby has competed in the Rio Grande Valley Livestock Association. She was 9, exhibiting projects such as cattle, lambs, goats, horticulture, wood shop projects as well. She is president of the junior class in Willacy County 4-H County Council. She is also a member of the National Honor Society, Lower Valley Cotillion, and is a varsity athletic trainer. In her spare time, Gabby serves as the local Lowe's and Fishes and a supporter of the American Cancer Society. She volunteers at the Willacy County Welfare Board at various church events and is also contributes to the distribution of Thanksgiving and Christmas baskets. The generous acts of service have earned her in excess of 200 hours of volunteerism in the community. Gabby had the opportunity to shadow the USDA entomologist and biologist during her summer internship. Her aspirations are to attend Texas A&M University to major in medical entomology, with hopes of working alongside doctors and being able to diagnose insect-transmitted diseases such as the Zika virus. How to big hand for Gabriela Gracia. Up next, we have Teresa Hernandez. Representing Harlingen South FFA is Miss Teresa Hernandez. She is a 17-year-old daughter of Felix and Sandra Ediques. Teresa is a junior at Harlingen South High School and is an active member of her FFA chapter. Her experience includes raising market hogs, shop projects, LDE competitions, and has been part of the Rio Grande Valley Livestock Show for 2 years and is most proud to be representing Harlingen South FFA. She has contributed to her community by organizing a toy drive and a canned food drive to benefit those in need. Her community service projects include Adopt a Highway Cleanup, RGVLS Gala, First Methodist Church Pumpkin Patch, and she has also volunteered in her church festivals at Our Lady of Assumption Church. Teresa has also received honor roll recognition and is ranked in the top 15% of her class. She was nominated for the 2016 Hardin South Homecoming Court and was awarded Duchess. Her plans after graduation are to attend Texas A&M University, where she will study medicine to pursue a career as a doctor. How about a big hand for Teresa Hernandez? Up next, we have Madeline Hill. Representing Arroyo 4-H is Ms. Madeline Hill. She is a 17-year-old daughter of Stephen and Christy Hill and is a junior and is homeschooled. Madeline is currently the Cameron County 3rd Vice President and her club's council delegate. For the past 3 years, she has shown a lamb and has participated in the Rio Grande Valley Livestock Show judging and photography. This year, she will add rabbits. During the Rio Grande Valley Livestock Show, Madeline enjoys helping others with their animals, keeping her club's lamb area neat and enjoyable for onlookers, and meeting new people. Madeline loves playing basketball and played for the RGV Junior Vipers and the LaFerrière ISD Summer League. She has been invited to represent the Rio Grande Valley at the National Phenom Camp in San Diego. As the oldest of 8 children, she is constantly serving by helping her mom with meals and assisting her siblings when they need help with school. During her spare time, she enjoys serving her community. After graduation, Madeline plans to major in education, minor in kinesiology, and play college basketball. Her dream is to coach and establish a basketball camp where kids can attend for little to no cost while learning about Jesus Christ. How to big hand for Madeline Hill. Up next, we have Rebecca Johnston. Proudly representing Real Hondo FFA is Ms. Rebecca Johnston. She is a 16-year-old daughter of Roy Benalosa and Jessica Johnston, and is a junior at Real Hondo High School. Rebecca currently serves as student advisor for the 4-H chapter and has participated in the Rio Grande Valley Livestock Show for 2 years, showing market rabbits. In her free time, Rebecca enjoys volunteering at both her community church as well as her local veterinary office. She also enjoys serving guests at the Rio Grande Valley Livestock Show Gala. Rebecca is honored to represent her junior class as president and is officer for the FFA chapter. She proudly serves as captain for the Rio Hondo High School soccer team. Becca has received all academic art honors, National Junior Honor Society, and first team all-district newcomer of the year and offensive player of the year in soccer. Her plans after graduation are to receive a bachelor's degree in biology and study to become a veterinarian at Texas A&M University in College Station. How to big hand for Rebecca Johnston. Up next, we have Aaron Long. Representing Shareland Pioneer FFA is Miss Aaron Long. She is the daughter of Melissa Aubrey and Richard Long. She has been a member of the Shareland FFA for 8 years, starting as a junior member and now a 3-year member of the Shareland Pioneer FFA chapter. She has participated in the Rio Grande Valley Livestock Show for several years, showing market hogs, breeding guilds, as well as participated in photography, where she has been very fortunate to have won several awards for placing and showmanship. She is currently a youth leader with her 4-H. Her community service projects include Toys for Tots, donating to the American Cancer Society, St. Jude Children's Hospital, and Fannie Cooker. Erin has also continued a family tradition for four generations, where each year her family helps feed families during the holidays and adopts families during Christmas. After graduation, Erin plans to attend college where she can pursue a career as a special education advocate, having been diagnosed with dyslexia herself and being fortunate enough to have an amazing support system. It's her goal to be the voice of those kids that have special needs. How about a big hand for Erin Long? Up next, we have Morgan Dean Parker. Woo!
Go, Morgan!
Proudly representing Borderline 4-H, where she serves as Vice President of Community Service, is Ms. Morgan Dean Parker of Weslaco. She is a 16-year-old daughter of Dr. Stephen and Lisa Parker and is a junior at Weslaco High. Morgan has participated in the Rio Grande Valley Livestock Show since she was 8 years old, being the third generation of Parkers to show at the Livestock Show in Mercedes. This year, she will show rabbits and compete in public speaking and photography. Morgan has lettered 3 years in swimming, won back-to-back district titles in the backstroke, and serves as varsity swim team captain. She is honored to be a member of the Idaho County Cotillion Club, National Honor Society, Weslaco FFA, and volunteers as a Bible study leader at the First Baptist Church in Weslaco. Her passion is community service. Morgan volunteers at the City of Weslaco's warming station, where she organized a pillow and blanket drive, helping over 200 people. She also ministers to the hungry through the church's food pantry. Morgan maintains a 4.0 GPA and is in the top 4% of her class. She ultimately plans to pursue a doctorate in physical therapy at Hardin-Simmons University that will prepare her for a career that follows her true mission, helping others. How to begin for Morgan Dean Parker. Up next, we have Lisbeth Rivera. Representing Progreso 4-H is Ms. Lisbeth Rivera. Lisbeth is currently 17 years old and a junior at Progreso High School, where she serves as the president of her 4-H club and vice president of her FFA chapter. Lisbeth has participated in the Rio Grande Valley Livestock Show for 5 years with livestock projects. At Progreso High School, she is captain of the varsity cross country team, a member of the varsity track team, and a member of the varsity cheerleading squad. Lisbeth is an active member of the Holy Spirit Church in Progreso. Lisbeth has qualified to area, regionals, and most recently to the state competition in cross country and track. An active member of the student council, Lisbeth has helped lead several toy drives, canned food drives, and other service projects to benefit the community of Progreso. Lisbeth is a student enrolled in Progreso Early College Academy and will graduate with an associate's degree in interdisciplinary studies from South Texas College 2 weeks prior to her high school graduation. She is an aspiring speech-language pathologist and hopes to attend Texas A&M University in College Station and major in communication, science, and disorders. How do we hand for Lisbeth Rivera? Up next, we have Celeste Andrea Sions. Representing Starlight 4-H is Ms. Celeste Sions. She is a 16-year-old daughter of Vidal and Monica Sions and is a junior at McAllen High School. Celeste has shown at the Rio Grande Valley Livestock Show since she was an intermediate 4-H member with market and breeding goats, market steers, commercial heifers, and has participated in the art show and photography divisions. This year, Celeste is competing in photography and plans to continue showing at the Rio Grande Valley Livestock Show her senior year. Apart from her involvement with Starlight 4-H, Celeste is also a member of the Sentinel for McAllen FFA. She is a starter on both varsity basketball and volleyball teams, plays club volleyball, and contributes her time toward the National Honor Society, Business Professionals of America, Fellowship of Christian Athletes, and the Interact Club. Celeste has participated in toy drives for the Edinburgh Children's Hospital, Treats for Troops, a fundraiser of our men and women serving overseas, and the Food Bank of the Rio Grande Valley. Academically, she is ranked in the top 2% of her class. Celeste plans to attend Texas A&M University and major in chemical engineering. How do they can for Celeste Science. Up next we have Karina Vianney Science. Proudly representing Palmview FFA is Ms. Karina Vianney Science. Karina is a 17-year-old daughter of Hiram and Magdalena Science. She's a junior at Palmview High School. Karina currently serves as treasurer for a local FFA chapter and has participated in the Rio Grande Valley Livestock Show for the past 9 years. Karina has exhibited lambs, goats, rabbits, hogs, and shop projects. At Palmview High School, she has been captain of the soccer team for the past 2 years and a member of the cross-country team. Karina has an immense interest in law and is heavily involved with the La Jolla ISD Campus Crime Stoppers, where she also serves as student ambassador of Texas at a yearly conference. Some of her tasks as Crime Stoppers Ambassador include mentoring first-time offenders and raising awareness about crime in our schools. Her community service projects include participation in Adopt-A-Highway, Palmview FFA Needy Family Drive, St. John of the Field Church Needy Family Drive, Step Up for Down Syndrome Awareness Walk, volunteers, and youth leader at her church. Karina has long been an A-B average student and is ranked in the top 10% of her class. Her plans after graduation are to attend Texas A&M University and study criminal justice to become a crime scene investigator. How to begin for Karina Sainz. Up next, we have Kendall Selman. Representing Weslaco FFA is Ms. Kendall Selman. She is a 17-year-old daughter of Chuck and Rhonda Selman and is a junior at Weslaco High School. Kendall currently serves as Vice President of the Weslaco FFA, Rio Grande Valley District FFA, and Borderline 4-H Club. Kendall is a member of the National Honor Society, plays golf for Weslaco High, is a member of the Dago County Cotillion Club. She has owned various breeds of heifers and market steers at the Rio Grande Valley Livestock Show. She is also president of the Rio Grande Valley Junior Brahma and F1 Association and is currently serving as the Texas Junior Brahma Association State Queen, where she represents the Brahma breed at major stock shows throughout the state of Texas. Her community service projects include chairing both the Rio Grande Valley Livestock Show Special Kids Rodeo and Smoking on the Rio Kids Q. She also volunteers at the Rio Grande Valley Livestock Show Gala and Sale of Champions. Kendall is ranked in the top 10% of her class and plans on attending Texas A&M University at College Station, where she will pursue a degree in agriculture business. How about a big hand for Kendall Selman? Up next, we have Brianna Tovar. Representing Queen City 4-H is Brianna Tovar. She is the daughter of Marcos and Diana Tovar and is a junior at Idea College Preparatory. Brianna is a member of the Queen City 4-H and has participated in the Rio Grande Valley Livestock Show for 5 years. Last year, she was the recipient of the Grand Champion Pen for Market Rabbits. In her spare time at the Rio Grande Valley Livestock Show, Brianna mentors youth and members of Queen City 4-H in the Rabbit Barn and Around Club site. At Idea College Prep, she serves as president of Model United Nations and National, and she's also chair of the National Honor Society, and as a moderator in the Junior Statesman of America. She is a captain on the soccer and basketball team at Idea College Prep. Her community service projects include mentoring and tutoring students, volunteering at the Feast of Sharon and South Texas Graduate Center. Brianna was awarded highest in content both in history and English. She is an all-A honor roll student and is ranked in the top 10 of her class. Her plans after graduation are to attend North Carolina at Chapel Hill to study chemistry and pursue a degree in medicine. How to make hand for Brianna Tovar. Up next, we have Natasha Trevino. Representing Harlingen High School FFA is Ms. Natasha Trevino. Natasha is a 17-year-old daughter of Orlando and Imelda Trevino. Natasha is a junior at Harlingen High School and serves as reporter for the FFA Club. She has participated for 2 years in the Rio Grande Valley Livestock Show in animal shop projects. In her spare time at the Rio Grande Valley Livestock Show, Natasha volunteers to clean up the area in market poultry show grounds. At Harlingen High School, Natasha is the major for the Cardet Dance Team and was selected to perform at the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade in New York City. Natasha is also a member of the National Honor Society, Junior Class, Lower Rio Grande Valley Cotillion Club, Rotary Interact Club, and Student Council. She has been a member of her homecoming court throughout high school and was selected by her peers as the homecoming princess this year. Her community service projects include volunteering at the Harlingen Medical Center and at the Ronald McDonald House. Natasha is an all-A honor roll student and is ranked 7th out of 583 students in her class. Her plans after graduation are to attend Texas A&M University and major in business. How about a big hand for Natasha Trevino? Up next, we have Taylor Renee Trevino. Representing Legacy 4-H is Ms. Taylor Renee Trevino. She is a 16-year-old daughter of Bill and Crystal Trevino of Edinburgh. Taylor is a junior at Edinburgh High School and is concurrently enrolled at UTRGV. She's a member of the National Honor Society, an A honor roll student, and is currently ranked in the top 20% of her class. Taylor currently serves as secretary for the FFA chapter. This will be Taylor's second year participating in the Rio Grande Valley Livestock Show with market goat projects and her first year with an exhibit in photography. She is also a member of the PAWS Club and Recycling Club at Edinburgh High School. Her community service projects include volunteering at the Palm Valley Animal Shelter, Alfredo Gonzalez American Legion Post 408, and the PAWS Club. In her spare time, she spends with her family and mentors young students with their livestock show projects and volunteers her time to other charity events. Her plans after graduation are to attend Texas A&M University and study animal science and pursue a career as a veterinarian. Out of big hand for Taylor Trevino. Up next, we have Daniela Urbano. Representing Roma FFA is Ms. Daniela Urbano. She is a 16-year-old daughter of Mr. Pedro and Alonso and Mrs. Ana Patricia Urbano. She's a junior at Roma High School. Daniela is very proud of the fact that she is currently the FFA vice president. She also held office position as secretary during her freshman and sophomore year. Daniela is also actively involved in the Roma High School Math Club. She's also an honor roll student with perfect attendance. Daniela has participated in the Rio Grande Valley Livestock Show for the past 8 years with her goat and steers. This year, she participated in the farm shot division. Outside of school, Daniela is involved with several community service projects, which include volunteering at the local food pantry, visiting with the elderly, assisting in cleaning activities at her church. She also currently serves as an altar server coordinator at St. Joseph's Church. Daniela's plans after graduation are to attend Texas A&M University Kingsville to study agriculture education. She plans to become an agricultural science teacher to expand the agriculture experiences and opportunities for others. How to big hand for Daniela Urbano. Up next, we have Olivia Renee Bella. Representing Lynn San Manuel 4-H is Miss Olivia Renee Vela. Olivia is a 16-year-old daughter of Renee and Gina Vela and is a junior at Edinburgh North High School. Olivia has been a member of the Lynn San Manuel 4-H Club for 8 years and currently serves as the second vice president. She has participated in the Rio Grande Valley Livestock Show for 8 years and has won 4 champion titles. One thing Olivia enjoys the most about the Livestock Show is the camaraderie that she builds with friends and stock show family. At Edinburgh North High School, Olivia serves as junior class secretary and is a member of the FFA, Key Club, National Honor Society, National Technical Honor Society, Science National Honor Society, and the Varsity Golf Team. In her spare time, Olivia enjoys playing the piano and volunteering with her church. She's a member of the Sacred Heart Catholic Church Youth Group and serves as president of the Junior Catholic Daughters of America. Some of Olivia's community service projects include assisting with Toys for Tots, Tim's Coats, Kiwana's Pancake Drive, and visiting patients at Edinburgh Children's Hospital and La Redama Nursing Home. Olivia has received many academic honors and is currently ranked first in her junior class. Her plans after graduation are to attend Texas A&M University and major in animal biology in hopes of pursuing a degree in veterinary medicine. How to big hand for Olivia Vela. Up next, we have Madison Wilson. Representing Los Fresnos FFA is Madison Taylor Wilson. She is the daughter of Michael and Melissa Schaefer and is a junior at Los Fresnos High School. Madison proudly serves as the FFA reporter for the Lone Star Chapter FFA and has participated in the Rio Grande Valley Livestock Show for the last 8 years with both breeding, market pig, and land projects. She also enjoys participating in photography and horticulture. At Los Fresnos High School, Madison excels in her academics. She is in the top 5% of her class and is in the A Honor Roll. She is a member of the National Honor Society as well as member of HOSA. Madison is currently a mentor for students at Los Fresnos United. Madison has competed in LDEs, CDEs for her local FFA chapter. Her community service projects include volunteering over 200 hours at Gladys Porter Zoo, and over 30 hours of community service in NHS for this year. She's also started a Christmas blanket initiative, which includes giving blankets to local needy families. Her plans after graduation are to attend Baylor University and study medicine to become a medical doctor. How to make hand now for Madison Wilson. Up next, we have Esmeralda Zamora. Representing James Nicky Roll High School, FFA, is Ms. Esmeralda Zamora. She is a 17-year-old daughter of Hector and Martina Zamora from McAllen. Esmeralda is currently a junior at Roll High School and is actively involved in various activities and organizations, such as serving as secretary for a FFA chapter. In addition, she has participated in the Real Grand Valley Livestock Show for the past 4 years in the SHOP project, breeding and market hog, market rabbit, breeding lamb, and the heifer division. Aside from FFA, Esmeralda is currently a 2-year varsity cheerleader and has been elected 3 years as vice president of the class of 2018, and is also a member of HOSA, National Honor Society, and is a student ambassador at Nicky Rowe High School. Furthermore, Esmeralda is a dancer at Nadia School of Dance, models at Missy's Modeling Studio, and holds the title of Junior Miss Texas Galaxy, and is a member of the Starlight 4-H, and is also a member of the Hidalgo County Cotillion Club. Community involvement is something Esmeralda takes pride in. Therefore, she is actively involved in Angels of Love Foundation, which provides service to abused and neglected children. Esmeralda is currently ranked in the top 20% of her class and aspires to attend the University of Florida and major in marine biology. How to big hand for Esmeralda Zamora.
Can we bring them out?
Yeah, we're gonna bring them out one more time.
All right, folks. We're gonna bring them out one more time. So let's make some noise. Maybe we can influence these judges a little bit. Come on out, girls.
Thank you.
going to take a break. When we come back, we'll announce our top 10. All right, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Let's go to our top 10. Can we get a little bit of top 10 music with that? Here we go. Now, our top 10 contestants for CoverGirl 2018. Let's start off with Olivia Vela, Lin-Manuel 4-H. Another one of our top 10, Clarissa Farias, Veterans Memorial FFA. Another one of our top 10, Kendall Selman, Weslaco FFA. Up next we have Natasha Trevino, Harlingen FFA. Up next we have Karina Sainz, Palmview FFA. Another one in our top 10, Morgan Parker, Coraline 4-H. Another top 10, Gabriela Gracia, Rifle FFA. How about Taylin Contreras, McCall Memorial, FFA. Two more to go, two more. Madeline Hill, Arroyo, 4-H. One more. And the final one in our top 10 is Esmeralda Zamora, Nikki Rose, FFA. All right, ladies and gentlemen, have a big hand. Here they are. One of these 10 ladies, one of them, will be the 2018 cover girl. Who will it be? All right, ladies, thank you. Thank you, ladies.
Dear friends, as we await the crowning of the new 2018 CoverGirl, I would like to take a few moments to thank all of my fellow 4-H and FFA members, as well as the members of my community who have shown me so much kindness and support. As the 2017 CoverGirl, I have witnessed firsthand the endless amount of volunteer work each year brings, and all of those who willingly sacrifice their time to ensure the rich heritage of the RGVLS is passed on each and every year. I would like to thank all of those who guided me through the most memorable year of my life and allowed me to represent something far bigger than myself. To all of those who served on the board, thank you for all the time and hard work you put into making a week full of excitement possible, and for all you do to give back to us kids. To Mr. Warnke, thank you for the words of reassurance and encouragement. You're the ultimate CoverGirl wingman. To all the ladies on the CoverGirl board, I speak not only for myself, but for each and every one of us you have taken under your wing. Thank you for easing our nerves, making sure our hair was brushed, and encouraging us every step of the way. To Lena, Kennedy, Gentry, Gina, and Gio, thank you for all the unforgettable memories and hysterical laughs. I don't know what I would do without y'all. Lastly, to the 2018 CoverGirl, enjoy every second of every day. Embrace the craziness, the laughs with your friends, showing your project, all of the amazing people you will meet, and being a part of stock show history. It goes by fast. Representing the Rio Grande Valley Livestock Show as the 2017 cover girl has been an honor and a privilege. Thank you all.
All right, let's go ahead and bring everybody out first. All the girls, I want to begin for all our contestants of the 2018 Cover Girl. Photogenic goes to Taylor Trevino, Legacy 4-H. It's photogenic.
Congratulations, Taylor. Photos. All right, good.
All right, how about congeniality? Then that goes to Celeste Science, Starlight 4-H. Congratulations, Celeste. All right, now, here we go. Our fourth runner-up and receiving a $300 scholarship from Macy Bean Boots. And our fourth runner-up is Natasha Trevino, Harlem FMA. All right, up next. We go to our third runner-up, receiving a $500 scholarship and a $25 gift certificate from Macy Bean Boots. And our third runner-up is Kendall Selman, West Waco FMA. Up next, we have our second runner-up, receiving a $750 scholarship, $25 gift certificate. And it goes to second runner-up, Esmeralda Zamora, Negro FFA. All right, here we go, getting closer. Our first runner-up, and that is Clarissa Farias, Veterans Memorial FFA. All right, ladies and gentlemen, and now, the moment we've all been waiting for. Our 2018 cover girl is Taylin Contreras, McDonald Memorial FFA. Congratulations.
Come on. right here?
Yes, sir.